besides it's a joint.
Go.
Ready?
Yes, I'm ready to have fun.
Me too. Hey, you guys, so we are at the zoo now. I am so excited. We came in and the first thing I saw was flamingos. And I was like, oh my goodness, pull out this camera because it is about to go down. It was super easy to get in. As you can see, here's a good look at my sash. Wow, it says, it's my birthday. I want to put, like, in parentheses, weekend, because technically it's my birth, not my birthday, but it's my birth weekend. So, yay! But anyway, we're getting ready to walk around. And it's just so, like, for me, when I was coming and I was just kind of telling my husband, you know, like, a fun fact about me is that I really enjoy going to the zoo. Like, I enjoy seeing all the animals and everything. And, you know, I think me turning 21 is making me realize, you know, I don't think we really...
You just be there.
Okay. But it had me thinking about it, especially turning 21 and everything. It's just like, you don't really think about how much you really enjoy going to these places. Because growing up, I remember going to, you know, Brookfield Zoo, going to the Chicago Zoo and everything. And that was one of the things that I really enjoyed to do. But nowadays, especially as an adult, it kind of seems like people think that liking animals and liking going to the zoo and going to the aquarium and stuff is just for kids. But I mean, they're still animals, no matter how old you are, and you can still enjoy seeing them. So I'm super excited to walk around and look at these animals. So I'm gonna quit talking and let's just take a look.
Thank you.
Hello YouTube. These are hop hoppers, also known as kangaroos, also known as jump jumpers, also known as pouchy patties. Mirar, look at them in their natural habitat.
Careful, don't hit the hind legs. Never. Ariel, what did I just say?
I'm touching his back.
Not his back, not behind him. They'll kick you.
Oh.
Yes.
Well, then come here.
You don't want to scare them.
They're eating. Oh, over here. They're not eating.
They're friends.
Oh, look.
Yeah, that one. There you go. On the front. Talk to her before you walk.
Hi. Just on their backs and sides, please.
Oh. Sorry.
No, what I said was don't go behind them. That's all I said.
Wow, we're best friends now. We're BFFs. This is Sally. This is Sally Mae. Sally Mae. Yeah. Brushing him, I want to do it.
It's so small.
That's so
hot. Oh, look, they're brushing him.
Like, man, who should we have what animal should we have at a petting zoo? They're like, goats, just goats. Nothing else, just goats.
Look.
That thing walked the other direction. Oop! Make sure you smash that like button and subscribe.
Subscribe. Ooh. And subscribe to my channel. My channel. I have almost 100 subscribers.
Anyway, y'all.
Look, the top looks like a crown. He's king.